Okay, so I'm going to be taking a lateral thorax of Patsy here. So I'm already set up with everything on the machine, the KVP and the MAS is all set. So I'm going to go ahead. Devin's here to help me kind of control hers because she's a little bit wiggly. So we're going to go ahead and flip her on her side. And she's on her right side, so I'm going to have that marker in. I go ahead and narrow the field a little bit, and we're going to scoot her down so we can get that chest part. So going on her feet. Alright, so I went ahead and push start. Stop. He has to be.